How old were you when you, like, got into serial killers? Like,
I was in seventh grade.
Seventh grade.
My mom told me about Helter Skelter.
And she, like, passed some literature to you? Like,
well,
how did that start?
I read it, and then I was just obsessed with serial killers. Just getting why they do the things they do.
Yeah.
Like, my dream job would be a criminal profiler.
Yeah.
Because I like the psychology of it.
There's still time.
No, I'm 35. There's still time. I'm like, there's no time. I mean, someone just smacked me and I go down. I'm 4'8".
Yeah. 4'9" on a good day.
Exactly.
And that's with water.
Thanks for being here.
Oh, of course. It's a blast.